Hey guys! Today me and my friends are going to talk to you about abused animals and particularly the groups of people that make efforts to help them. I'm Maggie.
I'm Joe.
I'm Kinsey.
And I'm Hannah.
And chances are, if you've ever watched TV, you've probably seen something like this.
In the arms of the angel, far away from here.
You may have recognized commercials like this from the ASPCA Humane Society. The ASPCA Humane Society's mission is to help animals that suffer from abuse and neglect.
At the end of the commercial, most are inspired to donate, but for some, that's not always the case.
We are going to talk about different ways to contribute to the Humane Societies, particularly the Kentucky Humane Society.
The Kentucky Humane Society is not part of the ASPCA, but they have similar missions. This nonprofit organization finds loving homes for more than 6,000 cats and dogs each year.
Kentucky Humane Society is located here in Louisville. As a nonprofit organization, it relies on donations, volunteers, and adoptions to run.
You can donate to the Kentucky Humane Society in many different ways. Two ways are to donate online or to bring in an item from their wish list. For further information, you can follow the link below.
Volunteering is open to junior members 10 to 13, which includes giving treats to puppies and kittens and playing.
Volunteers ages 14 to 17 can help volunteer by exercising and socializing puppies and making sure they have a clean play environment.
Okay. Adults can volunteer in many different ways. This ranges from foster care to coordinating special events. For more information, you can search the link on your screen.
Although we weren't able to visit the Kentucky Humane Society, we were able to see their pet of the week. This is Lydia. She's a 2.5-year-old black and white cat. She loves to play and cuddle. There are also dogs and other cats at the shelter, and all the proceeds from the adoptions go straight to the shelter and care for the animals.
The Humane Society is open 7 days a week, so you can come visit me and my friends anytime.
For further information on adoptions, you can visit the link below.
For more information on the Kentucky Humane Society, you can visit them at kyhumane.org, or you can call the number located at the bottom of your screen. Remember, every life is important, no matter how small and fuzzy. Thanks for watching!